had some SOLAS awards for jazz festivals, and I'm just going to read these names real quick, because these people are recognition from the judges for outstanding SOLAS. So hold your applause while I get through them all, because there's quite a few, which is awesome. Madison Pearl, Jacob Crane, Amy Jones, Dominic Fady, Logan Sanders, they were all for Rolling Meadows. Give it up for the rest. Jazz Festival, we had Cheyenne Bristol, we had Rudy Moore, we had Aiden Morris, and we had Jacob Crane, we had Madison Crawl, we had Colin Hart, and we had Justine Stockhammer. Give it up for those. Okay, for most improved, I had two folks from the concert band, one being T.J. Krauss and one being Emma Hine. Give it up for them. Our outstanding concert band members this year, a great soloist and a great barry sax player back there, and I spelled her name wrong in the program, I'm very sorry, it was a typo, for Grace Walletta and Kirby Miller. Lady deserves more than this. This is just a small token of all of her hard work and being an ILMA honors all-state member. That is 1% of all the auditioners that tried out. It was around 10,000 people tried out. She was one, and only about 1,000 kids get in. And then on top of that, we're talking about 180 kids in the band. So out of her state, and she made it. I'm very proud of her. You heard her earlier today. She's done so many things in regards to youth symphony, foreign clinics. She's gone to universities to get lessons. She is just so dedicated to her horn. And she's going to the University of Iowa to be an actual scientist. So she's pretty smart, too. So give it up for Rachel Mattson. tenure at IBC, as well as after graduation, and was pursuing a degree in nursing, focusing on taking care of young boys and girls. Hannah unfortunately passed away in July 2013. As did Hannah, this year's two recipients also shared her deep love and appreciation for music. Their talents as a flutist and a saxophonist clearly demonstrated their sense of joy they both had performing with our ensembles. They were both dedicated to their craft throughout their 4 years at IBC, practicing countless hours over their summer months and school year. One took on the leadership role in our recorder ensemble and flute choirs, setting up performances and finding new music to perform. The other had a passion that was truly evident as she performed with her peers in musicals here at IBC. These recipients showed compassion, love, patience, and encouragement to those that needed it, and always treated people with respect and patience. One plans to attend Taylor University and study math education, and the other plans to attend ISU studying music therapy. And I would be honored to know that this year's two recipients of the 2019 Hannah Morris Memorial Award recipient, awarded on behalf of the Murphy family who is here tonight, at our concert, Sarah Horn and Madison Gould. Enjoyed was a lead musician of our jazz band, receiving outstanding soloist awards and at large jazz festivals in the nation, also soloed numerous times at our jazz conference. She was an all-state district participant in a Palomuni event and an all-state clarinetist during her sophomore year. She plans to attend the University of Illinois and continue her musical career. It gives me great pleasure to present this year's Louis Armstrong Jazz Award to an amazing musician and pianist and clarinetist, Nicole Van Hoof. Same with Hannah Morrison.